Wake up, Barlin! My name is Jocelyn.
And I'm Colleen.
Good morning. Today is Friday, December 1st, 2023.
Today's National Christmas Lights Day. What a way to kick off December by celebrating with Christmas lights.
I love them. This makes me feel more joyful this holiday season.
Let's move on to birthdays. We don't have anyone celebrating their birthday today.
But we want to wish a very happy birthday to the following students celebrating this weekend.
Harper Peterson,
Isabel Doty,
Kai Underhill,
Mia Lagle,
and Rylan Brosmer.
Have a wonderful day.
And now, what's cooking?
Lunch, it's time for lunch. Lunch, it's time to munch. Crunch, eat a bunch. Get up to lunch, then take the plunge.
Why we still singing when we could be eating?
Nutritious, delicious, auspicious, propitious. Lunch, let's eat.
Tomorrow for breakfast is chicken biscuit or assorted Pop-Tart.
Today for lunch is option 1, cheese pizza, option 2, turkey and cheese sandwich, option 3, some butter and jelly, and your hot side is seasoned green beans.
It's time for Fake News Friday.
Welcome to Fake News Friday from your Student News Network. You can't always believe everything you read, especially on the internet. Do you think you could distinguish real news from the fake news? Let's find out. What did a Japanese farmer find on his land in 2009? A. He found a newly born calf with 2 heads and 6 legs. B. He found a 56-leaf clover. How lucky is that? Only one of these is true. See if you can decide which and be ready to show it with your hand. Did you spot the fake news? Discard it. Which one is true? Go ahead, show it with your hand. Let's see if you were right. The true fact is B. He found a 56-leaf clover. How lucky is that? And that was your Fake News Friday from your student.
Now we know, Ireland.
And other news, the food drive is still going on through next Friday. If you have any extra food sitting around at home, please bring it in for those who need it. Whoever receives it will surely be thankful for your donation.
Let's end the week with a laugh. Hey, Colleen, why did the cookie go to the hospital?
I'm not sure. Why?
He felt crummy. That's all for today, Ireland.
Have a great Friday and even better weekend.
Be kind to one another.
Bye.